Being told there's another member of parliament from Nambale. There's a member of parliament. You voted yes or no? Eh? Aye. Karibu. We have to stand with our youth, isn't it? If we do not listen to them, they'll make us listen to them by force. And I want to tell you, Mheshimiwa na wale wengine, even the youth that are abroad, wamesema, they are on holiday, and they all come here to support the fellow youth. Hapa, kuna shida. Kuna shida, and they are more than us.
Thank you.
They are more than 75% going to 80. Why can't we just listen to them? And also killing our youth senselessly is bad. This young man, the mother is from Machakos, the father is from Gem. The boy was just running. He was shot from the back. Are you supposed to shoot somebody who is facing you or running away from you? Si hata wangepiga risasi mahali ingine. Ndio mtu asikufe. Please round with these young people. Si nina mtuma si anakuaga huko mimi niko county. Me, I'm a village girl.
Yes.
I'm telling the town boy. Kwa sababu parliament iko wapi? Iko town. Angalieni watoto wetu. Na watoto wetu wawache kuwa ovyo ovyo. We carry them for 9 months. And we take care of them until they get to the age that they get. Alafu somebody senseless anakuja kuwa mtoto. We are not going to allow that. And let me tell you, hapo sasa, I can tell you as a mother and a governor, hapo, you're touching a raw nerve. You're touching a raw nerve. Mukianza kunini watoto wetu, sasa ndiyo mtafanya hata sisi kina mama, tutoke na tutaongea. We will not allow it. Pole, nilikuwa wacha nitete tu. Kwa sababu, umeona hapa, umeona mtoto. Endelea mheshimiwa.
Thank you, Excellency Governor Machakos.